just about to cut our giant marrow. It's the second biggest we've got, so I don't know how heavy it is. But we're going to be using this rusty old saw. It's had a stem split, so it's no good for weighing into a competition. We've got some calibrated scales and we'll see how heavy it is. So I'm absolutely hammering it down here in Wales, so we'll see how big this marrow is now and try and get it weighed and back in the dry. Mr. Muscles over there is going to flip it. Ha ha.